firstly, connect the L1, L2, L3 in line at the grid to port 1, port 2, port 3, port 4, and connect the port 8, port 7, port 6, port 5 to L1, L2, L3 in line of the load. Secondly, connect the LAN pin 1, white orange, to port B of the smart meter, and LAN pin 5, white blue, to port A plus of the smart meter. Note: the telephone sign presents in the smart meter means the communication is successful.